This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Youngstown better be ready, because this match has the potential to be a match of the year candidate.
What do you think Jeff Hardy's mindset is right now?
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Hope springs eternal this early in a match, but reality has a way of bringing you back down to earth. That's what I expect to happen to him right here.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
Mission here. So damaging.
Oh yeah, here's Aleister Black.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
We got a rope break. And he goes for the pin.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Unbelievable move by Aleister Black.
He's back in control here.
He can do it here.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
When this guy's on, look out.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
Great offense by Aleister Black. This might be it. And a kick out by Jeff Hardy.
He just powered out there, Cole.
And he gets him with the counter.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
One of the most effective stretches you will ever see.
This one's over, guys.
Moves like that end matches, Cole. Period.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And there's his speed paying off.
Look, Jeff Hardy is on the attack now.
Aleister Black appearing uneasy here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take on some offense here tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Incredible! He's going for it all.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Aleister Black may have it. Did you see that vertical?
That's how you put an exclamation point on the...
Will this be it?
Wait a minute.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Thank you.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Boy, that hit the mark.
That has got to be it.
Shoulders down. This could be it. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Man, Jeff Hardy crashes down hard.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal. Oh, the reversal by Aleister Black. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up.
Look out!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. An early pin attempt, and Aleister Black powers out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Look, Jeff Hardy is on the attack now.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Yeah, here's Aleister Black. He is a one-man gang in there.
Aleister Black with a nice reversal. What an amazing stretch.
That should do it.
It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
And Aleister Black walks away with a W.
That was just a pitiful performance by Jeff Hardy here tonight. You can't fight like that and expect to be a winner.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening.
Where's this going?
Ooh, Aleister Black.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Jeff Hardy is in a real bad spot.